you too. It is your girl, Kaylin Beckham, Cameron, or whatever you want to call it. Today, Diane Fantasia. I'll see you guys in a little bit, and it's gonna be 1 second for you, and it's gonna be like 5 minutes for me, so. Alright, yeah. But yeah, now you can find my earbud piece that fell off. So. I'll put a little more hand sanitizer on it, because I just found this off the floor, and. Hey, so this is what I'm gonna have to do every morning and night. I just realized my clock, like, been a little out of the noise, like, flipped off, though. Like, it got a little lower. So what I have here is my hand sanitizer, toothbrush, toothpaste, tooth cover, tooth bag. Toothpaste one. See how cool that looks, guys? Yeah, that's going to be my toothbrush. And we also have this like little cap that goes on. So first things first, you're going to want to put on your water. Just spray it on like a little low setting. Put it on warm water. You don't want it cold, you don't want it hot.
What?
You can have it hot if you want. Oh my god. I gotta move my toothbrush around, like, spray off a bristle or something. Cause it was, like, literally pushed in like that. Like, literally. That's what sometimes it happens. Ready, guys? I like this because it's like the, it's the white ink scoop and it's minty fresh, and it's like there's the gel and then there's the paste, so yeah, put it in water a little, and I'm boring. Huh? You know what? But I don't want to be too big. You want to get, for me, I want to get my bottom teeth more because they're like, they stained yellow for a long time, so they just. Wash off your toothbrush. I'm super duper duper happy that my last upload uploaded, because I thought I was going to have to cancel the upload, because that's what I have to be doing every time. So now what we're going to do is we're going to take the toothbrush cover, open it, put the toothbrush, and hand back closed, and then you're good. So then you don't get any bacteria on your toothbrush from the pouch. Or just anything in case you drop it or anything. So yeah, it's a nice little travel kit. And you can hang it onto your belt. You can hang it onto your backpack. That's what I'm gonna do. So now I'm gonna take my Orajel. And this is Instant Pain Reliever Toothache Relief. It's the maximum one. Double medicating. And it's a fast acting gel. You guys hear them back there, and they're just like playing. And a whole bunch of stuff. So, yeah, a whole bunch of stuff about it. Oh, there's two times more. Oh, this is the one that helped me so much. I asked for extra strength, but it made my mouth numb and made me all loopy and
Dude.
Okay. What?
Put the address in and put everything in.
Why?
So we can order me pizza. Right. Pizza.
That's what I'm just saying. I'm gonna put my order on first. You like it? Or got some good lighting? I'm gonna put some flashlight on. I'm gonna say, I don't know. So it's time to put my Orajel on. What? I'm gonna be right back. Finally got the Orajel open. Make sure it's all the way open there. It's not coming out. Out of my tongue. It's in my tongue. It. My tongue is now in my head. This gap in my teeth right here. I need braces. So what you can do? How my hair comes out. You need to take your toothbrush again. Keep your toothbrush aside for a minute. Diana. Take a little piece of like a napkin or like cut hair napkin. Wipe it down, make sure there's nothing on it. Put it on your toothbrush. That's a lot of Orajel. Ready? I'm so scared. You know, maybe I should like spread it around my toothbrush. Cause it's all in different areas. And go, huh? See that gold tooth, silver tooth? That's what's hurting. Gone. Gong, pa. All right. Harley. Tastes terrible. That's what I know for sure. Gotta get the Orajel.
Yeah. Fill my bag.
My Starbucks bag. My tongue is numb. What do you mean? Sing it some more. My tongue is numb. My tilt is not numb. Alright, set. Okay, now my gums are numb. Well, they're feeling tingly. All right, I'm gonna end the video here. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace. Oh, make sure you like and subscribe. Peace.